dynamic positioning systems, how they keep ships in place. Welcome to Ship Equipment Explained. In this video, we'll explore dynamic positioning systems, a high-tech systems that let ships hold their position even in deep water without anchors. Discover what they do, how they work, and why they're crucial for offshore operations. What is dynamic positioning? Dynamic positioning is a computer control system that uses a ship's own thrusters and propellers to maintain position and heading automatically, combating wind, waves, and currents without anchors or mooring lines. Purpose and use cases. DP systems are essential for operations like offshore drilling, ROV deployment, cable laying, dredging, and heavy lifting where anchoring isn't practical. They maintain position with precision using active thrust based on real-time environmental data. Key components of a DP system. A DP system comprises three integrated subsystems. 1. Power system. Includes generators, switchboards, UPS and batteries supporting thrusters and control systems. 2. Thruster propulsion system. Multiple units, azimuth thrusters, tunnel thrusters, main propellers, even water jets, all dynamically controlled. 3. DP control system. Sensors, DGPS, gyro compass, wind, motion sensors, control computers, joystick, operator stations, and position reference systems, all working together. How DP work? When activated, DP automatically monitors position and heading. It compares real-time data from sensors against a mathematical vessel model and calculates the required thrust vector for each thruster to counteract environmental forces. It then sends commands to propulsion units to maintain a fixed position or follow a path. DP equipment classes and redundancy. DP systems follow IMO classes based on required reliability. Class 1. Basic system. No redundancy. Position loss if any single fault occurs. Class 2. Redundancy in power and control systems. No single failure should cause position loss. Class 3. Highest redundancy. Fire. Flood tolerant. With independent systems in separate compartments. And triple voting logic for fail-safe operation. Why use dynamic positioning? Advantages. Precision station keeping in deep water where anchoring is impossible. Ability to follow precise tracks for cable lay or survey operations. Quick repositioning, improved safety, and reduced need for mooring equipment. Fully compatible with electric or hybrid propulsion systems for efficiency. Challenges: high installation and maintenance cost. Complexity in hardware, software, and operator training. Risk of system failure if redundancy is inadequate. Conclusion: dynamic positioning is a vital advancement in modern offshore vessel operations. It combines sensors, control algorithms, and thrust hardware to keep vessels steady without anchoring. Don't forget to like and subscribe.